22, selling a house can be super exciting. You think, wow, value of this house has gone up, right? And you're gonna make some money. But there's some hidden costs you may not know about.
Right. So how much do you think all those hidden costs incurred with selling a home add up to? How about $5,000, maybe $10,000? Try more than $18,000. The average American homeowner will spend $18,342 to sell their house. That's according to a new study by real estate research firm Zillow and then Thumbtack. They're an online site that matches local professionals to customers doing different home projects. Well, they looked at median value homes, so we're talking mid-200s or so, and they found that closing costs are above $13,000, and that would include anything from transfer sales taxes, the agent commissions, that's kind of the biggest piece of the pie here, 6% of the sale price goes to that. But that's not all. The study also found that folks spend almost $5,000 on just basic home prep projects to get it looking good, right? Make it all sellable.
I was going to say, then you get the you have to get the person that goes in and has to approve it by the bank. What is the inspector? The inspector's got to go in to make sure that everything's okay. But costs aren't the same city by city, so they vary, right?
Right. They vary pretty widely, too. Among the 35 metro areas that this study looked at, San Jose actually had the highest at more than $81,000. Cleveland was the lowest at just under $13,000. And Tampa, by comparison, lowered. We've got $11,850. So we're doing okay when you look at those numbers.
Compared to other cities,
Looking
to sell my house, I think, sometime soon. Or by the end of the year, I think.
File away that money for the closing costs.
Exactly. All right. Also today, Amazon offering up a new